What we do here is go back.
Damn it. How the hell?
Hey guys, I found a few things while I was out.
When did she go out? Jeez. All right, now I'm having a little trouble with this damn. Okay, I want to store that away. Or do I want to store this one away? Can I store one? What's that?
So long as we have breath, we should have hope.
Put that in there. Can I put that in there? Oop. Oh, lady, move. Nope, I want to get back in the truck. Should get to figure out how to put stuff in the backpack there. Can I... Okay, if I take it... It goes into the bag. But if I equip it... It still goes into the bag. I want to equip that, and I want this to get stored away. That to get stored away, but I wanted it to go in the damn bag. Oh well. Alright, that's what we're going to do. RT and X. I gotta do them at the same time, maybe? I don't know. Okay. Let's go check this place out. Which is probably not a good idea, considering I don't have the best stuff right now. I'd like to search this. Got my little protector here, don't I? Yeah, there he is. Oh yeah, those will be helpful. I'll take it, just to get it. Let's see if I can do this without that guy coming over here. Nice and quiet like. Yep. No need to come in here. We're all quiet.
To go.
Shit. Should have put up the med supplies. I'm a derp. Okay. So, if we claim this outpost, we can't yet. Okay. That's fine. Let's get back home. Well, where home is currently. Change out our bag strategy here.
And we're down to the last one.
Yeah, let's take that. Take that. Take it. Take it. And then we're gonna store that. And equip. No. Equip. Okay. Let's put that over there. Wait, is that the heavy one? Now that one we can store. This we can store. I should have stored that. Let's take that back. Store that away. Okay. Let's go get those meds. And then, whoop, hello. Gotta be behind them. Okay. That's alright. We're learning. Slowly learning. Let's go get to the bag here, though. Hell yes. And we can't claim this yet. Look through here just a little more. Is there more stuff to be found back? Oh. Is that an extra? Oh, I can get gas out of there. Here we go. Damn, I have to run back home, back up here, and then back. Can't get my cardio up. Can only run a little distance before I gotta stop. Shush. That's take that. We're gonna drop it. No. Well, one way or the other, we need to put that in there. I'm gonna take that. Now here I can drop it, right? Go in here. Drop. There we go. Go get that gas. Hell yeah. This guy's just cruising over there. It's fine with me. I just get this gas and move on. Run it back. Because there's bound to be more stuff. Need to get over there, but I'd like to take the car. Somewhere for the money.
Oh boy.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna break open. Bunch of gas. Refuel, here we go. We're going full, baby. Fill me up. Cool. And we're good on rucksacks. Chemicals. Okay. So, run down and see if we can get any closer to the house. Like to get to the house. But it's so dark and spooky outside. So dark and spooky. Oh hey. I didn't look in here, did I? Search. Whoop. That was creepy. Heck yeah, I'll take those. They stack. Are they above me? Sounds like they're above me. So sneaky. So sneaky. Taking so much time, our friend's gonna turn. Now what is this? Oh, it's up the hill. Okay. I forgot where the hell it was. Oh shoot, I changed my waypoint. Damn it. Oh boy. I left something in here, didn't I?
I have an idea. Let's look somewhere else.
Let's take those and those for now. What are you?
Where should I put this? Nowhere for that to go.
Oh yeah, I dropped that other machete. Okay, let's change our waypoint. How do we get to the map? Boom. Oh wait, is that where they wanted me to go? System facilities. That is where they want me to go. Can we get in the car? I got gas for the car. We should be able to get back in the car. Boom, boom, boom. Take the machete. Get that cardio on. Cardio is getting better. I can run a little further without getting tired. Alright. Talk to Baxter.
Be careful out there. This is...
I feel like shit. Maybe I better see a doctor. Yeah, right. Fuck. This blood plague bullshit.
See ya.
Let's get in. Do I have a passenger? Well, hell, where's my little buddy?
Pick it up.
Oh, he's in the back. Boom, boom, boom. Nope. Not gonna crash my truck.
We're interested in a new base. That could be it.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.
Wow, my stuff is going haywire. Get out. What the hell are you doing? Get off my truck. Why is those things flashing like absolute crazy? I might have found a glitch. Let's like maybe remove the waypoint and see if that... No, it doesn't fix anything. Oh wow, one shot. One shot, one kill. Why is that thing bugging? It's kind of annoying. Let's close that. Oh. I don't know why those are flashing, and that's kind of obnoxious.
I wonder who lived here before everything collapsed.
Honestly, I try not to think about things like that.
Oh wow, there's lots of stuff. Okay, well I guess that's probably a good place to save for next time. Glitchfest 101, and yeah. We will be back for the next episode. For now, this was CC Ryduck for CC Ryduck Gaming Adventures. Thanks for watching, and come back next time for some more State of Decay action. See you next time.